Hey guys, today I am going to solve the paper of MDCAT 2022 DOW University of Health Sciences, Karachi. So let's start. So here the first MCQs. When different resistors are connected across the terminals of a battery, its EMF remain the same, but terminal potential difference is changed. So E option is correct. The next MCQs. The minimum energy of a photon of pair production is 1.022 MeV. So C option is correct. Next MCQs. The mathematical equation representing Faraday's law is given as E is equal to minus delta phi over delta t. So B option is correct. Next MCQs. A cyclist moving on a circular track skids because the limiting friction is less than the required centripetal force. So E option is correct. Next MCQs. A body is dropped from certain height and falls freely. Its velocity after 5 seconds will be 49 meter per second. So E option is correct. Next MCQs. In equations, E is equal to minus delta V over delta R, negative sign indicates that E is opposite to B. So here B option is correct. The next MCQs. The path of a neutron moving perpendicular to magnetic field will be given as parabola. So E option is correct. The next MCQs. A battery of EMF E has an internal resistance R. If current I is drawn, then terminal potential V will be given as V is equal to E minus IR. So B option is correct. Next MCQs. The instantaneous EMF generated by alternating current generator is written as E is equal to NBA omega. So A option is correct. The next MCQs. A bullet is fired horizontally with 20 meters per second. In the absence of air friction, its horizontal velocity after 2 seconds will be given as 20 meters per second. So B option is correct. The next MCQs. If Rydberg constant for hydrogen is R, then wavelength of first light in Lyman series will be given as 3R by 4. Suppose wave number is equal to half 1 over lambda, which is equal to R bracket 1 minus 1 over n square. So first line n is equal to will get 3R by 4. So D option is correct. The next MCQs. The ratio of molar specific heat of a gas at constant pressure to its molar specific heat at constant volume will be given as greater than 1. Because the ratio of specific heat at constant pressure to the specific heat at constant volume is always greater than 1, as when the gas is allowed to expand, resulting in constant pressure, some of the heat is converted to work, resulting in the need of a higher amount of heat to rise the temperature of the gas. Whereas when the volume of gas is constant, the entire heat supply is utilized in rising the gas temperature. Hence, the heat required to the rise the temperature of a unitless of mass will be greater than required at constant volume. Hence, ratio Cp ratio Cv is always greater than 1. It shows that here C option is correct. The next MCQs. If mass and speed of a moving object is doubled, then kinetic energy will be 8 times. Suppose that kinetic energy is equal to half mv square, given that m dash is equal to 2m and b dash is equal to 2v, because the mass and speed r is doubled, so kinetic energy will be here 1 over 2 m dash v dash square. Now putting the values, we get 8k, 8 kinetic energy. This shows that 8k times will be correct. So A option is correct. The next MCQs. The electric field intensity between two uniformly oppositely charged parallel plates will be given as sigma over epsilon naught. the electric field generated by charged plane sheet is uniform and not dependent on position. It is given by E is equal to sigma over 2 epsilon naught. Now, electric field between two opposite charge plane sheets of charge density sigma will be given as E is equal to sigma over 2 epsilon naught minus bracket minus sigma over 2 epsilon naught. By solving that, I will get sigma over epsilon naught, which shows that C option is correct. The next MCQs, a box of max 6 kgs slides with speed V is equal to 4 meter per second across a frictionless floor. It is suddenly explodes into two pieces. One piece with M1 is equal to 2 kg moves in the same direction. The speed of V1 is equal to 8 meter per second. Then velocity of second piece will be given as 4 meter per second. The next time use the intensity level or sound level of faintest or the audible intensity will be given as 0 decibel. Both the faintest or audible sound corresponding to a sound pressure of 0.0002 dyne per square centimeter, it will be assigned as 0 decibel. So B option is correct. Next time use, if 2 micro F and 4 micro F resistors are connected in series, their equivalent capacitance will be given as 1.33 microfarad. So C option is correct. The next time choose the experimental proof of particle nature of light will be given as photoelectric effect. The next time choose 1 kilowatt hour is equal to 3.6 multiplied by 10 raised to power 6 joules. The next lunar joule per coulomb is equal to watt. So A option is correct. Joule is a unit of work done and coulomb is the unit of for the charge. The potential is defined as the ratio of work done to the charge, and the unit of potential difference is volt. Hence 1 joule per coulomb is equal to the unit of potential difference, therefore it will be equal to 1 volt. So A option is correct. The next MCQs, the eddy current loss in a transformer can be reduced by using laminated iron cord. So B option is correct. The next MCQs, according to the law of radioactive decay, the rate of disintegration is directly proportional to number of atoms present. So D option is correct. The next MCQs, a charge Q is moving with velocity V parallel to a magnetic field B. The magnetic force F on charge Q will be here F is equal to QB over V. Because the magnetic force on a moving charge is given as F is equal to QB multiplied by V. The implications are given here. The force is perpendicular to both the velocity B of charge Q and magnetic field B. And second condition, the magnitude of the force is QVB sine theta, where theta is the angle less than 180 degrees between the velocity and magnetic field. This implies that the magnetic force on a stationary charge or charge will be parallel to the magnetic field is zero. So here, the correct option will be here. E option is correct. The next time use, a sound wave travels from one medium to another. Which one of the following characteristics of sound remain unchanged? So here, C option is correct. This will be frequency. The next time use, for efficient transfer of electricity through cables over the long distance will be given as the current must be low and voltage must be high. So B option is correct. The next time use, when a body moves with uniform velocity, then its instantaneous velocity is equal to the average velocity. So D option is correct. The next time use, every particle of a rotating disk moves with the constant angular velocity. The next is, distance between two consecutive antinodes in standing wave is lambda by 2, half wavelength. The next is, a conducting wire of resistivity is cut into two equal parts, then resistivity of each part will be given as then resistivity of each bar will be same. So A option is correct. Correct answers. If the given spring of spring constant K is cut into three identical segments, the spring constant of each segment will be 3K. So D option is correct. Next MCQs. Four cells of EMF 3 volt are connected in series to form a battery. Net EMF of the combination is, the correct option will be given here, 12 volts. So A option is correct. Next MCQs. The rate of change of linear momentum of a body is equal to net force. So A option is correct. The next MCQs. The most appropriate mathematical expression representing simple harmonic motion is A is directly proportional to minus x. The next MCQs. The kinetic energy of an electron in first ball radius of h atom will be given as minus 13.6 eV. So B option is correct. The next MCQs. Lenz's law is a form of the, so the correct option would be a law of conservation of energy is a form of Lenz's law. The next MCQs. This is the last MCQs. The rate of doing work is zero when the angle theta between force and velocity will be given as theta is equal to 90 degrees. Thanks for watching this video. Also share this lecture with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And don't forget to like and subscribe this video, as you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more about MCQs, MDCAT. Goodbye.